whispering tactician back again, but today we have a very different video. Today we are going to be looking to do a FIFA 22 road to glory, where we go from bronze players to some of the best players in the game. But before we explain a lot about what's happening, of course, the channel so much, subscribe, and as we're starting the first introduction in FIFA 22, I'll try and explain the series a bit more. I'm pretty sure a lot of you are familiar with the general road to glory that you see. This is basically going to be the same concept where you try and go from plays or the starter plays that you get. So we got Milner, who's the best player we got in our starter team, and we basically go and take these plays, play with them, trade, do all these things, and basically try and get to the best team in the game without spending any FIFA points, trying to do it as organically as possible, trying to make sure that a lot of the things that we're doing have, you know, good implications on the team. But essentially we're just going to be doing everything from scratch. The only thing I'm going to do is I'm going to transfer over 8k, I think it is, from my other account, which I don't play on too much, but seeing as that's already there, might as well use 8k, which isn't really a lot in the grand scheme of things, and just transfer that over. So we might see that pop up at some time in the video. Might be next video actually, because I don't think I have time to do it in this video. But yeah, this is gonna be a new series that we do every so often, and then just showing you guys that, you know, we can have a bit of fun on the game and still get the best players. So let's see what long plays we get here. We've got Pogba. I'm taking Pogba in this one. I'm a big fan of Pogba anyway. But yeah, he goes straight into our subs bench. We could probably try and incorporate him into the first 11, but he'll come on anyway for me most times. But our start squad is, as you see on the screen there, let's go and pick the kits now. So the one I like the most probably is the Paris kit, and then the away one is probably Milan. My badge, I like the one in the bottom corner, the, was it Laurent Sports, like I say, that's gonna be my badge. And there we have it, we have created our club. We're gonna be doing a massive road to glory. Lots of different types of content coming from this road to glory as well. SBCs, you know, good like foot champs games, rewards, opening rewards, stuff like that, drafts, and all like literally everything. So stay tuned. Let's see if we can get far in this series, if we can get a team that we're really happy with at the end of it all. But I guess the journey's the best anyway, you know, whilst you're doing it, it's probably the best. Because to be fair, I've not played FIFA for a long time, so I'm not really like glued up on everything that's happening here. I haven't played FIFA Ultimate Team since like FIFA 20, like hardcore anyway. So I don't really know like a lot of the things that are going on, but I'll try anyway. I'll try to understand everything that's going on. But I come back, as we go on the screen, I'm probably gonna go with Zidane, because French players are easier to get, if that makes sense, and incorporating aside. So I'm probably gonna choose Team Zidane in this situation. To be fair, I do like the way they've upgraded everything on, like, challenge, to be fair. Because I think it'd be quite boring if I just didn't play a game in my first episode. I think I want to challenge myself, but let's have a look at Foot Champs anyway, what you need to do to get into that. Alright, so basically you need to play Rivals, as I suspected, for quite a while until you can get into Foot Champs. Okay, fair enough. Alright, let's play a game of Rivals then. Let's get into a game. So, parts of this video will be like voiceover, and then some of it will be like live reaction, because sometimes like I play FIFA too passionately and it just gets like, it's not great for ASMR anyway. But as you saw on the screen, they had a full gold squad and we've got basically half bronzes, so it's gonna be kind of difficult and the game is kind of lagging a little bit. My connection's not even that great. That's one of the reasons why I stopped playing it. But anyway, I'm on the ball of Milner. Look at this connection. This is horrific. Anyway, Horton. Oh, no. Just gave it away. I'm going to try not to play some fluid football, because there's no point in playing some boring football on all my team. It's like, you might as well just go for it. I'm expecting this guy to win, by the way, because he's got an actual, like, he's got a good team with decent chemistry as well. Like, he should probably win this game, but I'm going to try and hold him off for as long as possible. So it goes for a corner. Let's see if we can defend this corner. Let's see how corners are in this game. Alright, defended it. Okay. Milner. To be fair, Milner's my best player right now. Might even be Tammy Abraham. Milner's basically like my highest rated player. I know I've got Holgate as well. He's got some decent pace from what I can remember anyway. But we're on the attack now. Quick 1-2s, quick combinations. Forward. Get out to the wing. Let's try and put a cross in. Oh, well. Sometimes I just do too many skills. I just need to get into the box, to be fair. Right, let me bring Paul Pogba on, because this guy's got a better team than me and there's no way I'm winning this game if I don't have the quality in midfield at least. And let me switch to a 4-1-2-1-2 narrow. That's the formation I normally play with anyway. Yeah. Let me see, one second. Fair enough. So I just took the left back out because I think he wasn't the natural one anyway. So let's get more defensive minded player in there anyway. Now they're on the attack. Get the ball back to Milner. Brown. Now he's got the ball. Ceballos. Griezmann. Defend this, nice one. I think that's the good thing about having defenders that are gold, is that they can intercept quite easily. Now I've got Abraham on the ball. Mind you, I prefer midfielders and attacks that are goals, because I can actually score goals with them. Yeah, and I give the ball. You know, that's the one thing that's really bad about the way I play, is I give the ball away stupidly, like a lot of the time. I need to do better at just trying to keep the game ticking and stuff like that. And I'll probably get better with it as the game goes on, but my first game, so I'll let it slide for now. Surprise on the ball. To be fair, the game's been quite even, like I'm not allowing him a lot of space in behind. I'm not allowing him, wow, right. As I say that. Alright, cool. One thing I forgot about all my team as well is it's quite high tempo, like needs a rest, really. Like, you gotta be on it all the time, and the games are quite high scoring as well. Like, crazy. Look at this lag. Look at this lag. Anyway, Abram on the attack. Let's try and thread it through. Take a shot now, please, please. I couldn't get the shot off there, to be fair. It's quite narrow. And the goalkeeper catches it, right? Fair enough. Let's try and get the ball back. Comes back to sweep, but this is just really high, like high tempo, and I just thought I think this right, let's get a shot off it. Cool. Right, he's back on the attack. I was about to say let me try and catch up. Nice one. Wow, look at the key. You like 55 rated, but at least give it a better dive there. Like, what the hell? By the way, as I was about to say before this, I can't even remember, but I think I was gonna say like this game's quick tempo, and this, like, I think this player needs to be doing a bit better because he's got a way better team than me. Some of the tactics might try and press and just try and sit a bit deeper, try and get the goal, maybe be a bit more quicker in my actually it's probably better to be slow in it with possession anyway, because yeah, I mean, I do want to play quick, but I'm giving the ball away a bit too much, so if I'm playing quick, I'm probably not going to get a goal. I'm doing the voice, so I forgot what happened here. But he's got the ball, he kicks off. Now, one thing I was going to say as well is a lot of the time, or when I played all my team in the past, a lot of the time, you don't win with the best players. So, you might have like, you have like players that are just more meta, like, so you might have like a Martial's not, rating wise isn't as good as like Griezmann, but because he's more meta on the game, you might find that he's actually right. As I say that, Griezmann scores, right, but like, you might find that Martial just performs way better than actually affects like the game is weird. Like I used to notice it quite a bit in like old Fifas. I don't know if it's still the case now, probably is, because that's how Ultimate Team performs. Do you know what? I think the eye line that I put in is killing me now. He's getting through at will. He's getting through now. But anyway, let's try and get a goal back in. Collins running down the wing. Lansbury. Abraham. Win the ball back. And there we go. Abraham. 1-2. Just like pass it there, I don't get it. I just do these stupid ball rolls at times. But you know what, yeah, I use like ball rolls are actually quite effective in the game. You just need good plays to be able to do them, like, and you need to do them in the right places, because I'm doing them in like places where it's like, what are you doing there? Anyway, let's try and get out of this now. 1-2s, quick 1-2s. There we go. Out for throwing. To be fair, this is my first game of division rivals, so I'm not too disappointed if I lose. Like, I literally came here off the back of a starter team that I'd played no games with. And also, bear in mind, this is literally like the Friday, so it's, I'm sitting here like obviously playing a game or whatever, but people are probably coming towards the end of their like early access at this point in time, because people play quite a bit and you've only got about 10 hours. But they're probably coming towards the end of it, so I'm only just starting, to be fair. Right, let's try and get this in the box. Get your head on it. No. That was actually quite poor for me, to be fair. I should have done a ground cross there. Been better, but we win the ball back. Getting behind, there we go. Right, finesse it. Oh, was that just a good save from Alisson though? Or was that just bad finishing on my part? I don't even know. Anyway, let's try and win this header. Nope, okay, fair enough. That's offside. There we go. Let's try and play out. I might make a change a bit later now, but I'm feeling like I'm getting more chances now. Abraham, right, fair enough. Right, let's win this. There we go. Right, give the ball straight back to me. One thing I'll say is I do think if I get better plays, I'll just perform way better than this, because this is horrendous for me. This is horrific. And on top of that, playing with good plays is actually really fun. Like, all my team's about playing with like meta plays, playing with like the good plays in the game. Do you know what I mean? Like, it's way more fun, like way more enjoyable when you do it that way. But we're getting towards the end of the game and we just haven't produced a lot, really. It's about to go on the attack now. Oh, I don't know. Yeah, that's 2-0 in it. Yeah, there we go. 2-0. I think if the game ends 2-0, I'm not going to be too disappointed. He's literally got, like, Bale and all these, like, good plays. Like, he's got goals everywhere. Like, he's got good defence, everything. For, like, the first, like, divisions game. Oh, it's going to be 3-0. No, my keeper sweeps that up really nicely. Pogba. Abraham.
Something from this position anyway. Wow.
he's just finding those little passes in between like my plays, like, yeah, it's just, he's got it. At this point, like, literally it's Friday, like, oh, it's Friday night, so I'm sitting here like, he's already got a team like that, like, it's definitely a few points, which I'm not, it's not wrong, obviously, like, if you're playing this game, you want the best team as possible, really, and I'd probably do the same, to be fair, but this is a road to glory, so I'm trying to keep it as good as possible, and as clean as possible, anyway. On the attack here, nope. Rebic, Osimhen. Yeah, let me get my plays. Over there. Abraham, what can you do here? Have a shot? Oh, great. Do you know what I think? Was that a time finish? Because I don't know if I have it on or not, like, time finishing. That might have been it, anyway. But Osimhen is through. Passes it through to Bailey. Osimhen. Oh, good block from my defender there. Corner. Right, let's get out. Let's get out. Abraham. No pace, but whatever. We move. Abraham, right. This is going to be a good chance. Oh, what a save. That was just a brilliant, brilliant save there. And the corner comes back again. Alright. Now I've got my defenders out of place anyway. And he can counter-attack very easily now. Very easily. Look at this. Easy, easy. Very easy. Yep. 2-0. I am not surprised. I think I know the levels of this straight away. You know, you just basically, to start this game off, you need the gold plays. You need them straight away. They might not be really good, right? Abraham's through. Score.
Again. He misses again.
Wow. And why is Holgate on corners, by the way? I should change that later on, but I don't know why Holgate's on corners. It's a bit weird. Maybe I think Milner's like better than him, but I think it just selects like at random because I haven't changed it anyway. But I need to change that. I'm trying to win the ball back. Like, at this point, like he's just got me. To be fair, he's got me. Alright, we get the ball back. Let's counter quickly. Yep, our players are not quick enough. We need to change that. To be fair, we need a bit more in this team, which like is too late but too slow. Like, I really do need some extra legs, like just pace in there. Like, I'm just gonna buy pace, because realistically that's what Fifa is about. I'm just gonna have to go and press him and just move the team up a bit more, because there's no point in sitting back now. Like, we're down. We need goals. We need something from the players here. Honestly, I hate it when I kick off. Like, I just lose the ball. Like, I want to go on. I just want to keep the ball for a few minutes, and I've already lost it. That's great, isn't it? That's absolutely great. Right, I'm trying to play the ball through now. Right, overlap. Oh, it's not going to overlap. Brilliant. To be fair, I might have to put instructions on my players to overlap as well. That's probably us just get a goal back, get one goal back, and we might be asking some questions, but I can't even get it to the final third at this point in time. Get the ball. Nice one. I'm just like, there's some things I need to fix up on myself, to be fair. I can't just blame it all on the players. Can't do that. Right, Pogba. I might have to get Pogba like further up. Because really, like, he's my only good attacking player. Maybe Abraham as well, like. But Abraham doesn't have pace, so. You know, how do I incorporate him as well? Through, is my defender quick enough to get back? He is. Yeah, he's not going to score this one, hopefully. There we go. No. Oh, what luck. And he still scores it. It's 3-0. Yeah. It might be game over, but let's see. I'd just want to get one goal, because I've not scored a goal in these two games. Like, it's a rude awakening, by the way. But I want to score at least. Do you know what I mean? I want to have something to celebrate. Let's go and score a goal. Let's try and score a goal here. Pogba. Nope. These plays are just, like, quicker than mine. Just better. Nothing I can do, really. And like, even there when I'm trying to pass, like, I can't do anything. Like, he's literally got, like, a team on good chemistry, on everything. Like, he's sorted. He's literally sorted for the start of FIFA anyway. He's proper sorted. Milner. Lansbury. Pogba, there we go. I have to get Pogba more higher up then, probably. Okay, yeah, just run past him. Brilliant. Kovacic is quite good in this game, you know, like, just popping shots off from everywhere. Intercepting, tackling. Might have to look at him to get him, like, into this team. He's actually really good. I might have to move away from the 4-4-2 as well, because the 4-4-2 is not a great formation. It's quite, I mean, it doesn't suit this play, these types of plays, because there's no pace here. Like, I think if we had a bit of pace, it'd be actually a very good formation, because you've got your wide players actually able to get onto the end of things and stuff like that. But it's a combination of everything. I need to get better plays. Need to do everything a bit better. And, you know, that's the point of a road to glory. Like, we're not going to have the plays instantly, but we're going to have to work to them anyway. Abraham's through. Hit the shot. Brilliant. Brilliant. We've got a goal. Buzzing about that. Buzzing. But anyway, let's see if we can just try and get another one. Just try and steal another goal. I don't want to lose this game, but he's, you know, it looks like it's heading to that way right now. Don't want to lose it, though. But what? No, can't get the ball there. He's just keeping the ball quite narrow. Going out wide at times. He recovers the ball again. Right. Yeah, winning ball. Winning back. Counter attack. Get it free. 1-2. Hey, Bram. Shoot. Oh. That was my bad, to be fair. My bad. Completely my bad, anyway. The ball. Milner's actually quite decent there. He's not got a lot of pace, but technically he's decent at cutting the ball out and stuff. It's the red card. It's a yellow. Is that a penalty? I don't think it is. Just outside. Let's see how good this guy is at free kicks. Sorry. Oh, what a that's a decent free kick, to be fair. And he makes it 4-1. And the game is gone at this point in time. Just gonna try and get another goal myself. Another Kovacic. Well, Kovacic again. Like, he's just doing the mad thing, to be fair. I'm just trying to do 1-2. He's just trying to get the ball further up. I'm just trying not to lose it. There we go. Popo. And that is basically game. Hopefully not another one, right? That is game. And I've lost another game. I think this is actually the best thing that could have happened, because I know to be able to play online, I need all these cold plays, so I'll probably fast track that 8k, and I won't use all the 8k, because you know, it just means I'm going to get a cold team like straight away. But I'm just going to try and incorporate some of the money that I've got on my other account, which is basically legit money, because I would have got it on this account if I had been playing long enough. But I'll transfer that over when I can, and then look to buy a few plays as well. But that is the road to glory for today. It's a bit of a long episode. We won't have a lot. The episodes might be this long. It depends on what happens. But of course, we'll see. Again, like I said, we're going to have a lot of different things coming up in this series.